Hey, Crafter, how's it going, man?
So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak on betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting.
Oh, the way you said it was just creepy. Pretty good, just been updating the logo. How about you? Not bad, man. Just start get back into this. I updated some of my logo stuff this week too. Like my banner, offline page, and stuff like that.
I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
All right. Let's... the guy from the first mission, the guy next to the Captain Campbell or whatever. I pretty much saved anybody that gave you the option to save. Unless they were like assassinate missions. Like if it was an optional mission to save them, I probably saved them. I just kill everybody else. Let's see what he's got for upgrades. How much money do we have? 2,500. So we can get... we can get a lot of stuff, I guess. Guess we'll just... we'll just hold more rounds for now, how about that? And we'll upgrade this. And then we'll do, why not combat sleep darts just to get that out of the way. Do this one. Bigger magazine. Sure, why the hell not? Okay. I cannot save the game. Let's check out, let's see, we got Weeper inflicts slightly less damage. Enemies have a slight chance to miss with guns. Very rarely a potion gives you full mana. Bolts stuck in enemies break less often. Healthy appetite, yeah, we've seen that one. Let's see. We can probably get rid of some one of these. And then, let's see, what's the... what powers can we get? Your health is increased, allowing you to sustain more damage from attacks, supposed to falling on a portion of your health bar that regenerates is improved in several ways. Regeneration occurs faster, and more of your health regenerates. Build up adrenaline faster. Overall movement speed increase, that'd be kind of nice. That means what, I can control the like the rats and the dogs. Summons a swarm of rats that will attack others, then disperse after a short duration. The swarm will also consume corpses. turned to ash if they were unaware at the time of their death. This is useful for stealth since you can time your actions so that one and killed enemy fades away before another turns and might see him. Further, you do not have to hide bodies if you have this enhancement. Well, that's kind of, I mean, it is good, but I mean, does it really matter that if they find the bodies when I'm kind of just going through and killing everybody anyway, like not really trying to be stealthy? That's kind of the drawback to that one for like the way I'm playing the game right now. We'll get it. Why not? Not like it matters. We can also get something else. Yeah. It's okay. Well, I'll get it now, but I see where it would be nice if you were playing like a stealthy build and you were like trying to go through the game like slow and you didn't want, you know, it'd be a lot easier if they just turned to ash, but if you're kind of just like rushing through things, I don't know if you really need it. Yeah, all enemies turn to ash, yeah. Overall speed. Let's see. I might just go with faster movement speed for right now so I can just run around faster. Never have too much speed.
It is a difficult time for the family. Perhaps we should not.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it. Aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
Oh, and somebody else wants to talk to you.
And got better. Is that possible?
No, she's dead.
I'm sorry, Emily. But no, she did not survive.
Oh. Did you go to her funeral? Was it fancy and beautiful?
Corvo's Chambers. Oh, yeah. I didn't feel that way. What?
Or suspicious river
they stole my mattress. Who takes a man's mattress? Getting to the bottom of this right now.
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician.
And Crazytronic, thank you for the follow.
Sokolov lives
getting tongue-tied there for a second.
Time, out over the river.
I appreciate it.
But I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact. and it'll enable us to make our
fine Silk Lock.
I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it then.
All right, let's check to make sure we... Yeah, just board Samuel's boat. All right, let's save before we board the boat. All right, let's go board some boat. What's up, Sam?
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready.
Sleep when we're dead, Samuel. This game is a lot of fun, though. For the first time playing through it, I'm like really enjoying it. And it's a good break from after doing all those Telltale games in a row. Like, being able to actually play the character and move around is kind of nice.
What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin Bridge. Been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on
that mission, Salt?
That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
All right. Deactivate the checkpoint spotlight so Sam can move the boat closer to Sokolov's home. Find and enter Sokolov's home. Okay. Let's go find. Oh, that is pretty cool, though. It just fade away. It just fade to ash.
Citizens and visitors. The curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention, all citizens. No pedestrian movement along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Oh God! He's possessed! Okay, I think he's done. That's the magic of Shadow Kill? Yeah. I could see where that would be super useful. Oh, I didn't mean to kill that rat, but whatever. I just wanted to kill the other one. Oh. Thank you. Alright, over here. Oh yeah, stuff to eat. Fuck you, rat. There we go. Warehouse key. Okay, cool. Anything in here? Just coins. Collect blue plans to unlock new upgrades and equipment in Piero's workshop at the Hound's Pit Pub. Oh, cool. So check that out when we go back there. Looks like we need to put one of those oil tanks in here. Yeah. Speaking of the oil tanks, looks like they're over here. Alright.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
I don't know why I felt that was necessary, but it was. Yeah, we need to get to that spotlight over there. Go to Drawbridge Way. Alright, Drawbridge Way, here we come. Load screens could be shorter sometimes. Do do do.
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent
is wrong for imposing curfews?
Almost fell asleep the last load screen. Yeah, man, me too.
I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead even in the time.
Give me a dinner plate.
Sure, like that Sokolov. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Well, I can't have that photo. See, is there anything in here? Combo to that one, so Whoop! YOLO, yeah, pretty much. It was like, oh, I fucked that up, and then I was just like, I'm going for it. Seemed to work out just fine, though. Just go ahead and... just because we can. I don't know what this is to, but let's take that out. Sure, it's powering something that's in my way. Well, we'll just throw you over, just for good measure. This time. Put it on a quick bar so we can get to it easy. Here, save the game again. Since we got one step down, now we gotta get.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Into this guy's house. Oh! And that's why we saved. Sometimes that saves you when you're falling to the ground. Sometimes it just rocket launches you right into the ground. I think I had too much of an angle. Like, I went straight down instead of, like, out a little bit. But whatever. Sometimes you just gotta jump. Yar, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream.
Gotta be here somewhere.
I gotta stop chewing.
What the fuck? Better not be. I know something.
Whoa!
I hear you, bastard.
See? Slowed me down that time. There we go. The way to kill all the guards. Oh, you want out of your cell? Here you go.
Just follow me. I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split them right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling myself again. That spit of theirs stings like fire. Get rid of that thing, or I won't go further.
Oh, what is that? Alright, so I guess we're... Oh, I almost died right there. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
One of those guards. It's up to you. You still want them pearls, I mean.
It's just a matter of time, buddy.
Move up to the top of the wall. There we go.
Where'd you run off to? Here you are.
Well, those look like the pearls he already he was telling me about.
What the?
All right, we'll just go back and open the gate. I'm just gonna go into the house. I already went in.
They're doing this more and more. Shaking down honest men for extra coin.
Not what I wanted to do. What I wanted to do was check to see if the objective was done. Yep, we're good. All right. Caldwin's Bridge. Oh yeah. See you, good night, man. All right, good night, Crazy. Thanks for stopping by, and thank you for the follow. Hope to see you again sometime. be back tomorrow around the same time to play some more. Well, that was convenient to walk right in, and there was a rune right there. Alright. Let's. Since we're on the other side of this loading screen now, let's save that. Okay. Onward we go. What is the. Did the objective change, or do we suck? You will be tomorrow at this hour again. Yeah, every Monday through Thursday at 11 p.m. Pacific. So same time as I am on tonight. Yeah, 4 days a week.
I just love watching them turn and turn. What, them wheels? Yes, round and around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol, Scroggins. If you say so, sir. And remember, guards.
Strange. Oh man, I'm out of health. Healing items. To anything blocked from other side. Oh, okay, the north end. Just refreshed while we were waiting for that load screen and fit another milestone. We have 50 followers today. Hell yeah. These houses and there's nothing in here. Alright, cool. This guy have anything on him? No. Oh. Well, that's gonna help because I'm about to die. is. Some kind of healing item. Sam.
So horrible, too. Now you listen to me. It's none of our concern how or why.
Someone help me out! Yeah!
We had to die there because. Beat him to the guess. I mean. I didn't have to, but it seemed easier since we were almost dead. Still almost dead. Damn it. Stab to the back of the head, yeah. Well, that's right, Sam was over there. So we can go up though. Let's go up. What? I don't know what the combination of that one is. Healing items, please. Rotten pear, that's something. I need more though.
Someone's supposed to be on duty.
Activated the alarm. Looks like an elevator or something. I see all these paintings at all? No. Okay. All right.
this city get any worse?
Never doubt it.
That they, me slicing the rats they heard, but me breaking the thing for a healing item. No. I'm back, by the way. Alright, man, welcome back. Decided he couldn't sleep. Alright. Let's see. Too funny sometimes. Oh, you're on vacation? Nice. Like on a, like actually went somewhere for vacation, or are you just like taking like a vacation from work? So dishonored. Nice. Move, maid. All right.
No, I'll find you.
I don't know if you will find me, to be honest. I'm not even gonna lie, I really accidentally pressed the wrong button and thought I had equipped my blink. I just shot him. I was like, no. Oh, well. Stuff to steal. Anything good? Anything good? Well, we'll take that. His room is upstairs. All right, man, I'll get there. It's my first time playing, so I'm just kind of taking it slow and trying to experience it. I need his key, okay, which I'm sure I get off his body. I don't like the sound of that door. Vicious rats down below me eating stuff.
Great potential, according to the latest celestial alignment. As we test subject 3-2.
Oh yeah, that's right, I was supposed to rescue him. Good thing we saved it before I did it. I forgot, I was supposed to rescue him. I thought it was an assassination thing. Just, yeah. Got so into killing, just killed him. Just felt natural.
Potential, according to the latest celestial alignment. As for test 12. What?
How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That child's fool. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement.
One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Kiero dreamed up. Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? Past all the defenses, but I think I can assume if you wanted me dead, well, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Everything within my power to give you is yours.
I don't have anything to take. Thank you. Whoever you are, he kept me in a cage, like an animal. The pain is horrible right now, so I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
All right, so now we carry his body after we look at these things, because, you know, loot's missing an empty vial. How do you put an empty vial in it? Oh, there we go. Oh, that's cool. Is there more empty vials around here? All right. Okay, well, let's go. Weed. Nice gold nuggets. See why there's a I was like, I think I'm falling in water, and there he goes. I thought I could make the, sometimes you underestimate, overestimate your abilities, I guess. It saved when I was holding that vial. What a weird time to save. Well, we quickly know what to do though. We just walk down this way, go down the stairs. Set this guy down over here. Take his gold, of course. grab a whale tank. Fill it up. Body. You come with me. Oh, come on, come on, come on. You know you want to come over here. Just didn't have time to deal with that, right? Alright. Sam was this way. Did we get all of our optional objective crap done too? We did. Okay.
Royal physician himself. Made a neat job of it. Drop him here, he'll be off.
Alright, we're taking him back. Alright, next mission.